and welcome to The Crawl's Black Boycott. Follow us at thecrawl.website and ourface.website. Today's topic, the Black Megachurch. Where is the Black power base? When a neighborhood starts, what is the main building that is built? A bank. The bank is central to any neighborhood, and that is what a white neighborhood always has. The Black church, specifically some of these Black megachurches, is the Black power base in its community. Instead of being a giver of funds, it sucks the Black community dry of funds to fund itself in the sum of $14 and or more million per year. So what does the Black church do for the Black community? Yes, Amanda is short with one of their bills. The church has your back. Since the church, Black church specifically, is our power base, where is the Black church leadership in the midst of all that's going on? Specifically, why do these churches not develop their neighborhoods with all the money generated? The pastor is driving the best of cars, wearing the finest suits, and lives in damn near a mansion. So why can't these churches develop the neighborhood, invest in business for the community, take over a Black school, ensure it teaches our history, plus business development for the children for their future? Clean up these Black communities where drugs are rampant and destroy our future generation. Why is there not a plan to do these things? These churches are government funded. So if they keep preaching the word of God, sucking you dry of your money, keeping you in a state of forgiveness and being submissive, you will be happy in any condition you're living in and say the church is doing the Lord's work. Well, this work has been going on for far too long, and the Black agenda is stalled with the money that is tithed and invested in the church, where it sits and does nothing for the Black community. We need a Black power base with a plan that is spread from community to city, then networks nationwide, and develops the Black community across the U.S. Screw integration. We need segregation to get our Black agenda together with a power base. Once we have that established in our neck and our network across the U.S., then we begin an economic and political barrage locally. Then from locally, we take it nationally. That is a plan, but only a minor taste of it from the crawl, which is our agenda. That is a solution. So, Black Church, what are you going to do? Preach that same old song, keeping the masses mesmerized and goaded to do anything you say and keep them where they are at? Hopeless. Thank you for listening. Follow us at thecrawl.website and ourface.website. Like us and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google+, Tumblr. Post your Black business, post a career or job for the Black community to see on thecrawl.website. You can even boycott a business in your neighborhood on thecrawl.website. Organize your community through ourface.website to begin the process of the Black agenda. Remember, we at The Crawl just don't talk, we take action. Because together, we're strong.